So the next question, find the least value of a such that the function f given by f of x equal to x square plus ax plus 1 is strictly increasing on open interval 1, 2. Find the least value of a. Anyway, in the question there is a word strictly increasing, isn't it? Whenever the word strictly increasing is there, what we will do, we will write f of x, we will find the derivative, equate it to 0, the usual procedure. So here also take f of x equal to x square plus ax plus 1. Okay, a is a constant and we have to find the least value of a. Take a derivative, f dash of x is equal to derivative of x square is 2x plus a is a constant, a into derivative of x is 1 and 1 itself is a constant, the derivative is 0. So we are getting 2x plus a. F dash x is 2x plus a, and it is already said in the question that function is strictly increasing, and we know the condition that if it is strictly increasing, f dash x is greater than 0. That means 2x plus a greater than 0. Okay, again let this be equation number 1. The condition given is on the interval 1, 2. That means 1 is less than x less than 2. 1 less than x less than 2. Again, what we are going to do is we are going to convert the middle term x in this format. So for that, here it is 2x. So we are going to multiply the inequality throughout with the 2. So what we get, 2 less than 2x less than 2 into 2 is 4. Again, we need the term x plus a, 2x plus a. So we are going to add a plus a to all the terms of the inequality. So what we get is 2 plus a less than 2x plus a less than 4. That means 2x plus a, what is 2x plus a? It is f dash x, isn't it? So what we are getting is 2 plus a less than f dash x less than 4. So f dash x takes a value greater than 2 plus a and less than 4. The question is to find the least value of a, isn't it? Question is to find the least value of a. So here again we know the condition that f dash x is greater than 0, since it is strictly increasing. So if I take this, let this be equation number 2, let this be equation number 3. So if I am combining 2 and 3, what I can write as 2 plus a is greater than 0. What is the condition? F dash x is greater than 0. Why? Because it is strictly increasing. And here we are getting the condition f dash x is greater than 2 plus a. Since f dash x is a value greater than 0, we have to come to the conclusion that 2 plus a is greater than 0. So taking 2 to the right side, what we get is a greater than minus 2. So the least value of a is minus 2. Okay.